What's going on, everybody? So, as you can see, the wall behind me is painted. And it wasn't before. So me and my aunt just got done painting this wall. This is the new wall that I told you guys about in my last video that she put up so that I could make this space my room. And tomorrow, I'm going to turn all the furniture around and kind of make my room how I want it to be, which is really cool. So you can call this a new room tour, potentially. I'll give you guys a quick look of what it looks like now, and then show you the process of what I'm doing to it, and then show you the finished product. Okay, you guys, so right now what is going on is I moved this huge dresser thing from, like, right there, and then that's where my bed's gonna go. That's what I'm working on right now. But I put some, like, little carpet squares under this so it didn't scratch the floor. I use my brain sometimes. The next thing we need to work on is pushing this against that wall so we have room to take the mattress off this and the box spring and then move the bed frame right here.
It's a lot, but I can do it, I think. The thing is, when I take this off, where am I gonna put it?
There's nowhere to put it.
Where am I supposed to... Shoot, man. I don't know. Let's give it a try. Hear that sound, everybody? That was the sound of my guitar.
Oh, no. Everybody is... It's
okay. The guitar's fine.
What's the best way to do this? I don't even know. How heavy is this?
I don't know what just fell.
What the hell are these?
I just found these under the bed. They have nails. They were just, like, on the ground. I'm gonna keep those somewhere. I know those are needed. Pretty sure I just broke my bed frame. It's fine.
Oh, yeah! Some nice non-copyrighted music! Watch me struggle for, like, 15 seconds! Ooh! Ooh!
So my room is like 95% done. It's not completely there, but it's enough to do a full room tour. All right, so here we go.
I think it's pretty sick. Don't mind my bed. I just did my laundry, so I got some clothes on it. Yeah, so I got the desk. It's all good. Nah, but for real though, just like don't look at my bed because like there's still laundry on it. You walk in, got the little desk area over here. Got the isolation booth right there. My dresser that just came in. My TV, and then my bed against the wall. Again, don't look on there. I did clothes. Don't look at it. It's a mess right now. I still got two boxes in the corners because I'm still putting all those clothes into here.
But overall, I like the new vibe of the room. I like it a lot, honestly. So yeah, I'm really happy with this. And I'm sorry I didn't film putting up my desk or my dresser. I just thought if I was like moving a dresser into my room and like connecting my TV to my Switch or connecting all my computer stuff, that might be boring. So I just didn't do that. I filmed the bed frame thing because it was funny. It was just me struggling for literally like 2.5 hours. It was great. But yeah, that's gonna be the end of this video. I hope you guys like my new room as much as I do. Leave it down in the comments what I should add to make my room even cooler. Drop a like on this video. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And if you're not new to the channel, hi. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.